Yes.
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
So it's Vatican City. Yes, Clayton. It's Vatican City.
Euro.
Yes. Can you tell me the currency?
Ma'am, the currency is euro.
Yes. All right. Okay. So, do you know any one of you, like what type of food do they eat? Or do you know the airlines of this place? So I was telling you that Vatican City don't have any airport. So what else could they have?
Ma'am, the national airline is cargo. Then the national animal is.
Okay, so our pilot is here with us. So are you ready for your flight? Okay, so I request the guests to mute their mics as we are going to start with our journey to Vatican City. So over to you, Indrani.
Thank you, Manvi. Can you make me co-host?
Hi, Indrani, ma'am.
Hi, Nissa. How are you?
Fine. How are you?
I'm fine. Thank you. So, you know which country we are going to visit today? So, it's Vatican City. And so, Vatican City is established as an independent state, an enclave territory, part of one located within Rome. So they have their own laws and own regulations. So the area of Vatican City is 0.44 square kilometer. Population is 825 and population density is 924 kilometer square. Yes, Nessa?
And can I tell a fact?
Yeah, sure. After my presentation, okay?
Yeah, ma'am.
Okay. So the location of Vatican City is in full state of the Vatican City, Italian Stato della Città del Vaticano.
Ma'am.
It's a tricky name. Seat of the Roman Catholic Church and an enclave in Rome. So it is situated in Rome on the west bank of the Tiber River. Vatican City is the world's smallest fully independent nation state, as I already mentioned you that.
Ma'am,
so
I was going to tell that fact only.
Yes. So please everybody mute yourself so that I can proceed. So it's a capital. It's itself Vatican City, though completely surrounded by Rome. Vatican City has its own laws and regulations, as I already told, embassies in foreign lands. So the capital is Vatican City itself. So here is the language of Vatican City. Vatican City uses Italian with a partial version in English in its official documents and as its main working language. However, many other languages are also used by institutions situated within the state, such as Holy See. Holy See is the central governing body of Catholic Church. And the Swiss Guards. Swiss Guards are the armed force over there, as well as personally by its diverse population. Here you can see the example of language here. The upper cases and lower cases are like this. So here comes the flag of Vatican City. The flag consists of two vertical bands, one of gold or yellow hoist side and one of white with crossed key of Saint Peter and Papal Tiara centered in white band. Here you can see in the picture also. The crossed keys consist of a golden and silver key. So they are, first one is golden and second is silver. So they are in cross position. So in which the silver key is placed in the dexter position. It is one of only two square sovereign state flag, other being in the flag of Switzerland. So we have seen the flag of Switzerland, right? So now moving forward to my presentation, here's the currency of Vatican City. So they have
currency of Vatican City is euro.
Yes. So the currency, the Vatican City has had a long confusing history, which has gone from scudi to lira to euro. But the current official currency of Vatican City is euro only. So here you can see some picture of the coins and notes. Now next is national symbols. So first is dish. So the national dish of Vatican City is fettuccine alla papillina. So it's a creamy pasta type recipe, creamy pasta dish. Dress is papal regalia and insignia. Here you can see the dress of this country. And the monument is St. Peter's Basilica. Now, the national flower is Easter lily. Sports is football. Bird is pigeon and doves. So now we will see one video.
Ma'am, I want to tell you two facts about Vatican City.
Vatican City is governed as an absolute monarchy with the Pope and its head. The Vatican mints its own euros, prints its own stamps, issues passports and license plates, operates media outlets, and has its own flag and anthem. One government function it lacks taxation. So the president is Giuseppe Bartello. Now talking about the cuisine of Vatican City. First is cannoli. So it's Italian pastries consisting of tube shape and they fill with creamy, with creams and they decorate it with fondants. Here you can see in the picture. And next one is fettuccine Alfredo. So it's a creamy pasta. Then tiramisu. So in the video you have I have shown you that tiramisu is three layer cake. Here you can see in the picture also. Next one is gelato. Gelato is frozen dessert made with buttermilk, milk and sugar. And next is chicken and mushroom risotto. You know what is risotto? So risotto is a kind of rice. They mixed with chicken and mushroom and eat. Now next is cultural sites. First one is St. Peter's Basilica, the Sistine Chapel and Vatican Museum. Here you can see in the picture itself. Now talking about the airline of Vatican City. So Vatican City has no airport, but has Vatican City Heliport in Western Corner, which is used by visiting heads and Vatican officers. It would be physically impossible to fit an airport into the 0.44 kilometer square land area of the Holy See. The nearest airport are Rome Ciampino Airport and Rome Fiumicino Airport in Italy. Now we will see places to visit in Vatican City.
Ma'am, what is the
nation?
being a woman's community station. First rental.
So did you like the tour?
Yes, ma'am.
It was very interesting.
Yes, ma'am.
Going there
so many historical monuments, right?
Each mountain
So you want to ask anything? Or you want to share? Yes, Nahita? Yeah, sure.
Drinks more wine anywhere else in the world. There's an ATM with instructions in Latin. It had its own army. It has the world's shortest railway. It's the smallest country in the world.
Yes.
Ma'am, yes. And also
thank you, Sneha. Nessa, you want to share?
Yes, no, ma'am. So
yes, Shwanita.
Actually, in this vacant city, there are the population is only 800.
Yes, it's
Vatican City, ma'am.
Yes.
Granny, ma'am, I won't present because my mother had a teeth pain, so she didn't make a presentation. Is it okay, ma'am?
Okay. Yeah, sure. Tell your mother to take rest. Okay? Anybody wants to share anything, any fact related to this country?
Ma'am, which country we are going to visit tomorrow?
Yes, we are going to visit Venezuela tomorrow.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. If you want to make any presentation, you can. Do you like painting? I think most of you like painting.
Yes, ma'am, I love painting.
So, can you draw the flag of Venezuela?
Yes, ma'am, I will.
Okay, and color it.
I have watercolors also.
Okay, and color it.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. So, that's all about our today's tour. Hope you enjoy it. Yes, Shivanita?
Ma'am, the country name that we are going to visit tomorrow is Venezuela?
Yes, it's Venezuela.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. If you want to make any presentation, you can. Okay? So that's all about our today's tour.
Bye, ma'am. Thank you.
See you tomorrow. Have a nice day. Bye.
Bye. Have a nice day. Bye, sir.
Thank you. Bye.